We're safe now.
This feels like too much risk, not enough reward.